we had practice, open practice. I did like 5 rounds. Was looking for the right setup of the bike because, yeah, these landings are super heavy. And once you land, you want to start to pedal and get the speed. So I was working on that. And qualifying ground was just good. I was like happy with it. Only the problem is that I'm losing 2 seconds for Mick. So he showed that he's really good rider. He's like top rider in the world, and he can ride fast even in city downhill. So I got to think about what to do tomorrow, and hopefully it's gonna work out. And I hope I'm gonna cut some time down, and hopefully so it's gonna be enough for winning again. Harder for me. Yeah, other guys were getting faster every run, so it was only option to go a little bit faster again, and we made a new record. Last year was 56 seconds, today 55. Even the track was a little more difficult. Still able to push the limits, still able to win the race. Super stoked. Thanks for the crowd, thanks for Santos, thanks for Marcelo, Juliana, because it was a great job, and I'm stoked we start the City Downhill World Series in Santos, and I won it.